devil is this here?
Hey!
What is this here?
Don't you know me?
No, I know. I don't know who you are now, all that rebellion you got on that man.
Well, I told you someday I'd be something.
You something all right.
Oh, I'm something, ain't I?
You are really something.
I'm in business, Jack.
What the devil is that?
What's that?
Yeah, what is it?
Boy, I'm the seventh son of a gun and born with a veil on my face, and I can see everything.
You what?
I'm the seventh son of a gun. Born with a veil on my face, and I know and see everything.
You a seventh son of a gun. And you're born with a veil over your face.
I can see everything.
Look like you were born with a sheet over your head. Now, you one of the most jive fortune tellers. That's all I see that what you're doing. You better than my old uncle used to be.
What's that?
My old uncle jived that job years ago.
Oh, that was your uncle.
He could tell fortune.
So
he could stop the pain.
Anything he
touched with his hand, it would disappear and all that.
What, I had a pain in my
touch
hand?
Touch it on the hand like that,
uh-huh.
And then like I've got my hand on your hand?
Yeah.
The pain would go like that.
If I had a headache.
Touch your hand on your head, your headache would go like that.
No.
Put his hand on your pocketbook, you know what happened to that. That was wrong.
Yeah, but I'm different from that.
You're different from that.
I can tell you anything you want to know.
How you gonna tell me something different?
Oh, I got my crystal ball.
You got the crystal ball?
Got my crystal ball,
oh,
right
you
here.
Got a dang thing about electrolyte bulb.
Say what?
That's what them 5 and 10 cent electrolyte bulbs are.
Pig.
Yeah?
The more sense I try to learn you, the less I have.
Yeah?
You ain't dumb, you are dumber. Dog.
What can you do with that ball you got there?
To anything you want to know.
Yeah? Look in there and tell what's going on.
Sure.
Oh, let me see what you can tell. Look in there and tell me something free before I believe you're going nuts.
Something free?
Yeah, tell me. Tell me what I'm doing right there. Tell me that. You.
What you doing?
Yeah, look in the ball. You can see.
Piggy.
What did I do?
Piggy.
Yeah?
You turn around and look to your right that time. You're looking to your right now.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, hey, you looking right at me. I know you seen that, huh? You see it, Dennis. What did you tell me? I tell you what. Tell me something about my family.
Well,
that's
family.
What I know about my family.
Your family.
About my mom, my pa, and all that kind of job.
What's your mom and your pa?
Yeah, my grandma and all that. Tell me about my father.
Oh, I can
where's
do
my
that.
Father?
Your father.
Look in there and see where my pappy is.
Now, wait a minute.
Yeah?
I got the cruising straight.
All right, tell me.
I got the cruising straight now.
Tell me where my pa is.
Your father is?
Yeah, where's my pa?
Well, they got to give me $5 over there.
Give you $5. I'll give you nothing. Tell me where my pa is before I bust your lips on you. Can give you some $5.
You see now, know what you're going to do?
What?
You're going to fool out and lose all your blue cross in one day. Hitting me and the groundhog will bring your mail every morning. Boy, I'll take my razor and run you just as long as land lasts. And I'll cut you everywhere beneath the bottom of your tongue. Then I'll say something funny, you like a fool and laugh, and I'll chop that open for you. You won't know where your father is?
That's what I don't know where my
fine, now, I got to concentrate.
Concentrate.
Where's Piggy?
My father? Where's my father?
Piggy.
Yeah.
Your father is dead.
My father dead?
Yeah.
You lying? See, I know you. My father's in Baltimore, man. I ain't going to see you. You know what it is. I know you know what you're talking about, Dad.
Wait a minute.
My father's in Baltimore. I know where my pappy is.
I'm going to look at it.
I left my pappy the other day. I know where
he is. Your father is dead.
My father's in Baltimore. I know where my father's at now.
No.
Yes, my father's in Baltimore.
Your father's in Baltimore?
Yes, sir.
No, you mean the man your mammy marries in Baltimore. Your father's dead.
Mama told me he was over there. I didn't know that. You look at that ball and see a line. Well, look and see about my grandma.
Oh, your grandma?
My mama's old grandma.
Sure.
Well, my grandma was a wonderful woman.
She was.
Now, she's dead. See if she in heaven. Look at she's
in heaven.
Yes, see if she in heaven. That way. Look at she's in heaven. Now, I see how good your mama is.
Quiet, Piggy.
I'll be quiet. Tell about my grandma.
No, your grandma, she started.
Is she starting?
But she ain't there.
She ain't got there yet, huh?
No.
Not taking grandma a long time to get there.
She's in Cincinnati.
My grandma in Cincinnati?
Yeah, but I can put her in heaven.
You can put her in heaven?
Yeah.
Okay, put her in heaven, then. You are now.
Give me $10.
$10?
Yeah.
I'll give you $10 if you can put my grandma in heaven.
Oh,
she was a good old soul.
Good old soul.
Now you're $10.
Oh,
here.
No.
Now put no grandma.
Hocus pocus, hocus
pocus. Hocus pocus.
Bean soup. Ah, there she goes.
There she goes.
Look at Grandma's going now.
You see Grandma?
She's going out there.
Go ahead, Grandma.
She's on her way.
Going in the heaven.
She's
Grandma.
Almost to Pittsburgh.
Going in the heaven, Grandma.
Oh, she's through Pittsburgh.
Going through Pittsburgh. Going
she's
in heaven.
She's going
on, Grandma.
Oh, wait a minute. Oh, I
Grandma, going in the
wait
heaven.
Wait a minute. that.
Go on into heaven.
I broke the spell.
You broke the spell?
Yeah.
What you break the spell for? Who did you break the spell?
She's in back in Cleveland.
You're back in Cleveland?
Yeah.
How you get her back there from, you know, all the way to Pittsburgh?
Had a detour.
Had a detour.
Bad road.
Bad road, I see. Yeah.
I'm going to put it in heaven.
I'm going to put it in there then.
Give me $10 more.
Oh, now, you and Grandma are going to cost me too much money now. Wait a minute. Yeah, that's $10 more. Go ahead and put Grandma in heaven. She's a nice old soul.
Kazooza, Kazooza.
Kazooza.
Blap, blap.
Blap, blap.
Beefsteak.
Mutton
chop.
Mutton chop.
Make your lip go.
Yeah.
As she goes.
As she goes.
Grandma's going now.
Oh, she's going in heaven.
Oh, she's on her way.
Grandma,
look at her flying.
Grandma going in heaven.
Oh, look at her.
I know she's going in
heaven. Oh, she's sailing now.
She's going on in heaven.
She's sailing now.
Sail on.
Oh,
grandma.
Boy.
Sail on.
Oh, she's right there. She's about. Oh!
Sail on.
Bells broke.
Grandma, what's the matter?
She's just about 10 no, miles from heaven.
No, shove on in there. I ain't got no more 10. Now shove on in there. Shove in there. Don't stop no mess. Shove on in there now. You got a 10 miles. Get on in there now.
She's just 10 miles.
I know, but get on in there. You can get it down. That's what it is.
The spell is broke, baby.
You broke the spell again.
Gotta give me another 10.
I know it's another
10. I'm gonna put in there this time.
Let me tell you something. I ain't got, this is my last 10. That's my last 10.
Oh,
dollars.
I'm gonna put in there now.
You gonna put Grandma in there or you going there? What are you?
I'm gonna put it in there now.
I say, I know you're gonna put it somewhere. That's my last 10 you got there.
You're not being sarcastic.
I'm
are
not
you?
Being sarcastic. Nothing. I said, you get my grandma way in heaven when you say you're gonna put her.
Okay, there she goes.
All right, there she goes.
Huzzah!
Huzzah!
Huzzah! Huzzah! There she goes, Pete. Oh, Pete, she's
gone.
Oh, she's almost there.
She's in there. Now.
She's almost there.
I know she's gone,
there. Grandma.
I know she's
there. She's 3 feet from heaven.
3 feet. I know she's there.
She's 2 feet from
two
heaven.
2 feet from heaven. She's
she just 1 feet from
one
heaven.
1 feet from heaven. She's oh, go ahead.
Oh, Pete.
She can step in there.
Oh, Pete.
She'll step in heaven now. I'm glad
the
of that.
The spell is broke again.
Huh?
The spell is broke again.
Broke what spell?
Just a thing. Your grandma's only 1 feet from heaven.
Well, they're gonna go on in there, man. Huh?
She's just 1 feet.
1 feet?
Give me another 10.
Another 10.
And I'll put her right in
and
heaven.
And you'll put her in heaven.
Yeah.
How many feet you say she is?
Just 1 feet.
If she can't step that foot, let her go to hell, all right?